फिल्म मेकर करण जौहर हु विल ब्रिंग ऐश्वर्या राय एंड अनुष्का ऑन स्क्रीन टुगेदर इन हिज अपकमिंग फिल्म ये दिल है मुश्किल सेज ही कांट वेट टू डायरेक्ट बोथ द एक्ट्रेसेस एज ही हैज प्रीवियसली नॉट वर्क विद एनी ऑफ देम द फिल्म ऑल्सो फीचर्स रणबीर कपूर The film that I am directing has Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma and Aishwarya. I can't wait to direct Anushka and Aishwarya as these are the two girls I haven't worked with at all. The filmmaker said here on Thursday at the red carpet of HT Mumbai's most stylish awards. I am very excited, he added. Further, he revealed there is a lot of fashion and style to look forward in the film. Anushka Sharma had earlier revealed to an online portal that the film is not a triangular love story and she plays the female lead in Ye Dil Hai Mushkil. The film is slated to be released in June 2016. Meanwhile, Karan Johar is set to produce Shakun Batra's Kapoor and Sons starring Alia Bhatt, Fawad Afzal Khan and Siddharth Malhotra. And rumor are rift that Siddharth and Alia, who are reportedly dating in real life, will be playing brother-sister in the film. On being asked about it, the filmmaker said, there is a triangular love story interest in the film. Barring Fawad and Siddharth, who play brothers, nobody else is related to them. It's a very stylish film. The cast is stylish. We are excited about the film. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.